Agricultural Crimea versus Mechanical Polania. Okay. Let's check the building bonus. Oh, that is very nice for us. So, okay, it's Polania's turn. See what it says here. Okay, it's just yeah, he's doing the standard move. That is very nice. And we are also gonna do the standard. Wait. No, that's not the standard move for. Wait, that's not the standard move. I think the standard move for these guys is this, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, because they already have the starting position on the village. And the extra workers are worth it. So it's round two. Used to be able to do round 17, 18 pretty consistently. Well, actually, a bit faster if you know we were playing with careless players. Okay, so now we move. Let's get this. Wait. Let's get. Okay. Oh, it's Dragon. Is it Dragon? No, it's not. What? Why isn't it moving? Okay. Huh. Right. Huh. I can't seem to move the guy. Wonder what that is. I don't know, let's see if this works. Settings options. Drag and drop, I guess. Let's see if that works. Let's see. Oh. Come on, game. I don't know. So, is this even work? Move to units. Do I need to confirm here? Oh. Oh. All right. Drag and drop. Okay. Right. Huh, oops. That was my bad. So he has two food and he's doing the. He has two food. We really want to do it before he does, but I don't know if we're gonna be able to. What were the objectives? I should have checked that already. 5 territories around the lake or 3 forests? 3 forests is probably like easier, although. Okay, so he's getting the encounter. Okay, no food, that's nice. Although, we could have used that one. To be fair, but it's okay. So So, yeah. So, do I want to do the... So, I guess I want to do the produce, right? Yeah, he got a... Oh, right, two resources. I want to see what he's doing. Come on, close this. Okay, what did he do? Did he get a mech? Oh no, okay, so he's getting ready to get the mech. Right, so we probably want to produce, and then next turn we get a combat card and one of these guys. No, actually we start working on the... Okay, so we're producing. Yeah, we need to confirm, that's what I forgot. Okay, so enter. It's a pretty standard turn, so I don't believe we want to move. I believe we want to do this, but I'm not sure. Especially since, what's the... Okay, so... Yes. He's probably producing and doing the enlisting. We wanna... Wait. Is he? He might want to bolster to just get out and get more... And get more... yes. More encounter tokens. That's a good move. Let's see which one is out. So, let's see this one with this. Okay, so he got the Riverwalk one. That's fine. Right, so now we have the choice of moving or bolstering and getting the... And I don't think we wait, I think we bolster. Confirm, get this thing out. And get this. And give me those two cards. Let's see what we got. Where are the cards? Oh, here. Okay, I like that view, and I definitely like to see what the opponent has, but how do I see my combo cards? I mean, I can't imagine. Oh, there it is. Okay. There they are. Good, so... No, he's probably enlisting, that means I get a card. And we started rolling already. Okay, that's good. I think we move, because if we get, yeah, we got four, that's nice. We move, confirm, it's very important. We go here, we go here, and okay, let's reveal this. Oh, really? I guess we get the metal, and we can't afford that one, so that makes our turns. That's pretty sweet. Because we can already get the mech out. And get the, yeah. We get the river walk and we just start moving. It's round 6. Now we gotta start moving. So we do this. We get oil. We do the mech, confirm. And we could do 1, 2, 3. And then we use a car. We get the river walk. And we're gonna take them out of here, I believe. And we end our turns. And the river walk, I think, is towards the that guy's, right? I'm not sure. I don't remember exactly. The bad thing is that they produce. I mean, we can move, right? So. I mean, did I mess up that? I may have. I'm not sure. Okay, another mech. Plus one. Yeah, that was a mistake. Okay, so do I move or do I produce and get the last guy out and just... it's a bit of a problem, isn't it? I mean, I can move and get the upgrade. And get an upgrade on the food, right? The problem is that I didn't put the mech there. I should have. But I didn't. Now I'm paying the price. I'm thinking, do I really want another bad turn? Okay, I guess I do. So we do this. Get the last worker out, the three things. We can't get that yet, so yeah. Yeah, it's been a while. Kind of rusty on this. Round 8. Okay, so yeah. He does that. That's good. So we get the plus 2 movement out and we set up so that we can move around the yeah. Right. Okay. Ooh. Oh, but he doesn't have the popularity, does he? Let's see. Is there a way I can maybe here? Oh, maybe he gets enough with that. No, he doesn't have it. Okay. Fair enough. I guess. So I can bolster. I'm probably better getting the mech out, right? Getting the mech, then moving, then... I'm not so sure. I can move. Let's no. Okay, I'm thinking. So, it's what is he doing, though? Okay, so he's. Is he trying an aggressive strategy or not? That's the question. You know what? Let's. We get the mech out. Now we get the power. That's very nice. Okay. So that way we're not hemorrhaging, like, I should say, these guys, the money, like paying for the trades and stuff like that. So, okay. Right, so now we do this. We want metal. We. Get that, we get the plus one speed, we go here. Alright, that's good. So next time we move to the forest, we move to this place. When I'm probably producing three places, right? That's nice. He's getting a bunch of them. So we're moving next turn, and we're probably not using the card. That way we can sort of bluff that we have a 5, although a 4 is pretty good. I mean, it's not ideal, but it's pretty good. Okay. That essentially avoids having to give me cards, which is okay. You can do that. Okay. So, yeah, we're pretty much moving, but we can only move two things, right? That's the problem, but that's fine. Okay, so we are moving like this, confirm. Okay, so we take this guy. Right, so we take the guys, we take the oil, we move two spaces, I guess, with them. Or do I want a third? No, I'm fine, I think, with the two, right? So we move. Okay, how do you do that? Anyways. Oh, right, it's drag and drop. My bad. Yeah, it's good. Okay. Let's see. Two popularity to wood, one structure, gain two and one popularity to gain four food. So this gives me points, but this accelerates the economy, right? Because I can bolster next. That might be really good. Although, I am upgrading the thing. So as for food, interesting. I could also build a structure, which in my case it would be like the it would be the extra building thing. Yeah, the mill, right? And I build the mill like here, I suppose. No. Okay. Can I? Oh boy. Completely forgot about it. Anyways, this is so bad. Oh, this is so bad. I can't go back? Can I replay that now? I don't want to choose that. This is... Oh, boy. Well... I guess we're doing, I don't know, this, I suppose? No, I'm tilted now. This really... This really tilted me. I'm super tilted. I mean, so yeah, man, why did I do that? Anyways, I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, yeah. Okay, so he got the workers out. Yeah, that wasn't good. I forgot that that the building, it has to go on the encounter thing. Okay, we need to get the cards. Okay, so confirm, we get this thing out, and I suppose we do the upgrade thing, and we're going for what, the popularity, the money, the popularity. Okay, sure, how many turns do I need? Okay, is he attacking? I don't think he's making the production things. Okay, that's good. So I kind of have to move now. I'm still producing in two places, but that's fine. Okay. Okay. Okay, so we move. Confirm. Okay, so now we kind of need to move this guy, and we get one, two, and I believe we go here. We do we need only two, or we maybe we get a third one on the way. Oh right, it's always forget. It's like that, right? Then I still have moves, so might as well just get to the middle and see what we get here in the middle. Okay. And so we got buildings, we got upgrades and recruits, we got energy. Two different resources. I like this one. Okay. Now we do this. We do it with this and that. And we get the producing three different places. And we do it here. And I should have gone with three guys. What am I doing? Yeah, because now we need to get rid of the five, which we can't. So we produce in three places. Maybe he enlists. I don't know. Is he enlisting? Yeah, okay, that's good. That means we get a card and we don't have a dead turn. Okay. This guy, and we want the mail, and we want the mail. So we probably want to move, right? We want to move and okay, I think that gives us power, which is pretty nice. Mm. Okay. So we wanna move. Confirm. Okay. So that guy's pretty safe there. I'm guessing we try to get the objective out, right? So we're definitely moving. I don't need that worker there because that takes care of it. But it's kind of stuck. And if I pick it up, I can. Yeah. Okay, so let's take that and these two, and let's get. Well, I mean, suppose we could get to here, right? Okay, so we get here. Okay, we get here. Reveal 2 power and to gain 4 power. Okay, so 4 power does that essentially. I have how much power? How much power do I have? Anyways, whatever. I believe this is the right choice because I think that gives me the star. Yes. Okay, that's fantastic. So now I can threaten the fights. Okay, and now I don't need to worry about this guy anymore. And I can do this kind of thing. I can do this. And is it the enlist? I guess the discount. I have only one of them, so I guess it is. Okay. So we got 1 star, and we pretty much. We can move every turn if we wanted to. We recover some energy, and. Okay, so we're missing. What? We're missing only 1 list, which we're getting now. Okay, so that gives us a card. I'm pretty sure we do this. Okay, that's pretty nice. I believe we even keep the resource. Maybe not. Yeah, let's not keep the resource we could use. We can use it to do other stuff. Okay, so we get the last one of those. So that's the second star. So what's my river walk though? Should have checked. Okay, I guess I can get the other event, right? But I'm pretty sure, am I producing next turn or am I moving? So I have two buildings out, so that'll be the third building out. If I move, I can't. Yeah, if I move, I can. Okay, so what's the building bonus? Tundras and oil, okay, so we're producing, I suppose. Confirm. So we produce here, 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 here. And we obviously build with that, that, one of these guys. We build. So that's a tunnel already, so it's kind of meh. So let's just get this just in case. It's pretty sweet. So okay. So we can move. Can I take a fight already? Yeah, I think I can take a fight, right? So I don't think I can take two fights, but a fight I can. Did he get the... Oh no, just the upgrade. Okay, upgrade is nice. So yeah, we're moving. So okay, so I guess we move there and we move. Yeah, the problem is that I have no way of getting to two guys, right? Ideally I would love to do two fights, but I really can't. Okay, so okay, so this guy, yeah, pretty much I can't, but I can move here, pick up this guy. Let's do it through the interface. Move to here. Okay, it's good. This guy doesn't have that many places to go, but it can get the thing. I already control three of those things. And now this guy can just go and which mechs does he have, can I see it here? I don't think he has any of the good ones, so honestly just okay. Pass coins? No, dismiss. Okay. Okay, so we do that. We're not getting queued here. Yeah, we're making sure we win. I would pretty much know he was doing that. That's okay. Okay. Reveal. So if we build one structure, I think we win next turn because we only have one left. No, actually, I think that's the last one, right? Okay. So I just need to. Do I even want to do that? I guess it gives me money, right? I guess it gives me money. So what would be the Wait, didn't I have I have an oil and okay, so yeah, let's do it. Okay. You and we're gonna upgrade, I don't know, I guess the bolster and the deploy, but no, don't end the turn and complete an end the turn. Okay. So yeah, I think this is gonna be like around 18 or 19 win. I don't remember. I think he started, so it's gonna be around 18 win, which is very typical for Crimea is kind of, and I even messed up. It's not like I played perfectly this game, so. Is he attacking? Oh, he's getting both of them. This is interesting because he can't possibly win both of them, right? I just make him spend. Okay. So he's gotta decide, but I think I'm guaranteed to win one of them. Oh no, because yeah, pretty sure I'm guaranteed to win one of them at least. How much do I need to spend? I need to spend, so I want 7 and 5 from the other one, so I can spend 3. Wait. Right, so I got 5 here. And I got 10, so I can spend 3, right? So that's 8. So he needs to spend 8 to beat this. Right, 7 is the maximum. Okay, he won that one, but he loses the next one. He's still attacking on the other one, right? Yeah, he's losing this one. I guess I can just do this. Thank you. I don't think there's a way I don't win this, right? Even though he has better multipliers, like. Well, it's been a good game. It's definitely been a good game.